Playing with fire might get you burned, but it's all about taking risks.